This is the grave of Arthur Currie, commander of the Canadian Corps during the First World War. He took over as commander of the Corps after the Battle of Vimy Ridge. He led them through Hill 70, Passchendaele, and the last 100 days of the war. I argue his greatest accomplishment as a general was the Battle of the Canal du Nord in late September 1918. He's buried in the Mount Royal Cemetery here in Montreal.